not a game, it's a ranch thing.
Hello everyone. Today, we are riding from Makati to a beach resort called La Luz, located at Laiya, San Juan, Batangas. It usually takes me about 140 kilometers by car, but with a bike, I think we could save at least 10 kilometers of pedaling effort, so that gives us around 130 kilometers. Join me on this video as we explore this route to a spectacular beach destination that is just a skip and a hop away from Manila.
We left at around 4:30, 4:20 a.m. in the morning. It's now 8:41, and Wade says we'll be arriving at La Luz Beach Resort at 9:34 a.m. at the pace that I'm doing. So I just managed my pace, keeping it at 28 to 30. Para may energy ako for the beach, no, today. So I'm meeting up with my family over there. I hope we have the entire beach to ourselves. That's what we're hoping for today. Everyone wants to be out, so fingers crossed. Ito yung Tiaong San Juan Road, yung mahaba, around 38 kilometers from Tiaong Quezon. Coming off Tiaong San Juan Road, and we're going into this side now. Morning.
Hey.
Good morning. The Laiya Road, just 20 kilometers from La Luz. Oh yeah, eto na! Eto na! We're gonna pay our ecotourism ecological fee. 20 pesos lang naman. So, Laiya Adventure Park. Hey, it's them! It's my family, I think. Saxo! Hey! Sige, malapit na. Ang galing. Tama yung estimate natin. Ang galing. I was supposed to leave 2 o'clock. Then nag-recompute ako kanina umaga. 4:30. Para sakto. Just a few minutes ang difference namin. So, yeah. 2.7 kilometers away from La Luz. That was What's Up Will. Follow my son's channel on Facebook and YouTube. What's Up Will.